So if any of you guys don't know who James Corden is, basically less masculine than Amy Schumer. It's like if Amy Schumer forgot to take her macros, her supplements, her creatine, her steroids before and after a show, and basically just got devolved into this, like, what word am I thinking of? Basically a ball of sadness and regret, but an accent that makes you fall in love with him and get quite possibly aroused until you think about Amy Schumer again, and then that arousal just goes away. I'm also going to be playing on this video on 2x speed because I think that's going to be so funny. I'm literally telling you guys, Amy Schumer is more masculine than this boy. Why don't you Jersey Boys? Do I look like Frankie Valli? Do I look like any of the Four Seasons? I'm the fairy godmother in a movie musical of Cinderella. That's Cinderella? Bro, where did they find these people from? They're clapping like infant girls at the sight of like a fast boy on the playground. What the? What? Literally, I'm not even joking. Where did they find these people? Like, they look like they're being held at gunpoint and they're forced to do this. Like, they're perfectly lined up too. Like, if there's a sniper right, like, horizontal to them, it'd shoot through all of their heads perfectly. Except for that short girl at the end. Bro, her jawline is so much better than James's. Oh my gosh. Oh. I mean, you're already dressed for it, so it'd be silly not to. I thought he's in front of one of his billboards. I don't know if that's, like, just savage as fuck, or just, like, so prideful. That's right. Oh, yeah! Love how she looks around like we're supposed to know. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Wow, he called him a nigger. Where does he get that? I bet sweaty cheese too. Yes! James Corden just rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Guys, this is. Bro, what is going on? But you're literally just. I'm so glad this ad played here. It actually just saved me from punching a hole through my computer. Oh my gosh, look at the E. coli on that burger. Bro, look at this guy. He's pissed off. He's missing his drug deal. What? Can you imagine if this guy right here? Can you imagine if this guy right here is like on his way to save his family? Like the drug cartel is knocking on his door and he has to get there quick and get them out and leave like some Breaking Bad type shit. Someone's gonna commit suicide by the end of this. I love this at 2x speed. Look at James Corden. I thought he was dressed as a. He looks like an elephant. Kind of suits him. Yeah, start to rap. I wanted to start freestyling. What the fuck? Are they just gonna drive through their prop? Yes, James Corden. Yes, yes, I know, Corden. Let me waft your breath. Let me get some of the cocaine off your breath, please. Let me take what you're taking. Look at this guy. He's about to hit 90. How can they even perform Cinderella's? He's so confused. I love how most of these people don't even know like what musical they're doing. You see a bunch of coked up individuals just swaying back and forth. California, where anything can happen. Your dreams can come true. I literally want someone to just see them and hit 90 so badly. I love when people honk like... Oh, look, Jay's Garden. It's bittersweet because this is what late night TV has become now. I kind of miss the days of Steve Allen, Tom Snyder, Dick Cavett. That was a golden era for me. Literally everybody's with... Everyone agrees with you. Literally everybody. Yeah, no, for sure. Yep, more down to earth. Let's go. Wow. Is that James Corden? It doesn't even look like him. Holy shit. Dad, is that Amy Schumer? Oh, she's swirling into traffic. This must be one of her funny comedy bits. Oh my gosh. Wow, keto diet's really popping off these days, huh? Wow. It literally looks like a bunch of KKK members just running across traffic. Look, when all the stars run off. Holy shit, it's the KKK honk. Honk if you're horny. And you hate black people. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I can't. I know what the show's supposed to be and I still don't even get it. I want James Corden to just start grinding on I want him to start grinding on someone's car like a sexy car wash. Just suds up his rat infested body. Start rubbing his pepperoni nipples all over the dashboard. Starts peeing in the gas tanks. Here, let me fuel you up with the power of musicals. And erectile dysfunction. He looks like an elephant. That was amazing. I gotta admit, that was actually really cool. Like, that was, like, really well done. I'm surprised no one was hurt.